where you saw the hornbill,
yeah.
If you go at the branch on the right hand side at the back, there are parakeets, plum-headed parakeets.
With birds, you have to be really careful about the microhabitats. Like for example, if you're looking for a woodpecker and if you stand next to a swamp, which is with open grasslands on the side, you're not going to get a woodpecker over there because there are no trees. Or if you're looking for a bird which, like a duck, in an area which has a lot of tall trees and like a proper forested area, you're not going to get a duck over there. So first of all, getting that microhabitat correct is really important. The fun part is when sometimes if you are looking for one particular species and you're trying really hard and then you hear a call, obviously it's not as big as a tiger, so you have to use your binoculars and keep on listening to the bird calls that are happening around you.
Butterflies have two kinds of plants. They like it. One is the larva host plant, where they prefer, they need to lay eggs. They also need some nectaring plant. They need to suck the honey. So once you plant all those plants together in a particular garden, so eventually you'll get all the butterflies there.